Good morning, dear children. Today we are continuing the chapter Look at the Sky. I'll have to take your page number 68. They are used in the following fields: communication, weather forecasting, defense, study, and transport. These are the things used by the satellites, which we have studied earlier in the previous class. How do we send these satellites? We are using rockets to carry the satellites to our roads. You can see so many pictures of different type of rockets and which is carrying by the satellites. So Aryabhatta is the first satellite sent by India. At a glance, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune are the planets of Sun. Planets are different in size, shape and color. Planets do not twinkle because they do not produce light. India sends satellite like Aryabhatta, EGSAT, INSAT, etc. Rotation and revolution are two types of movements of Earth. Earth takes 24 hours to complete a rotation. In 365 and 1/4 days, Earth completes a revolution. Moon is natural satellite of Earth. Stars are far away from Earth. Men use artificial satellites in communication, weather forecasting, etc. Moving to the next page, current news. India makes history. Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, made history by sending the highest number of satellites that were placed successfully in space orbit in a single rocket called PSLV-C37. Out of 104 satellites, 3 were Indian satellites, including Earth Mapping CartoSat 2, nano satellites INSAS and INSIB. The remaining 101 belonged to foreign countries like US, Israel, Kazakhstan, Switzerland, and UAE. The CartoSat 2 is Earth observation satellite that will be used for road network monitoring, creation of land maps and coastal land use and regulation. Here comes to the end of this chapter, and let's do the activities in our online session. Thank you, children.